last time in Minecraft VR.
Alright, do we look like a group of pooskies to you, dude?
Yo, we're gonna be bunk buddies, guys.
That's what I said. I thought we were the Hype House.
Hype House is the TikTok people.
We're like Charlie D'Amelio?
Yeah.
Charlie D'Amelio!
Baby zombie! Baby zombie! Baby zombie! I got him! Creeper! 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 Run! Oh! Dude!
Oh, come on! They're everywhere!
Go back home!
Oh, he's on you!
Why does it sound like there's a freak ton of zombies? Bro, you guys wanna come check out this ravine?
Oh! She threw up the-
Ow!
Go!
I'm poisoned!
You stupid witch! No! I clicked the wrong button! I was trying to pull up my menu! Oh god, there's a creeper down there!
Get up, soldier! We are leaving!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, you knocked him down to me, you piece of shit!
Yeah, kick his ass, C4, kick his ass!
You fucking whore! Your mom was a femur!
He said your mom's a femur!
Oh, stay away from me, you foul beast! Stay away!
He's gone! This pig is so adorable! But I'm gonna kill it! I got a chicken line!
Dude, they're really a line of chickens!
And actually, we can build like a little roof and stuff for this too.
There's something here.
What is this? A futon? Do you just make a
That's
futon?
Supposed to be a couch. It's supposed couch. To be a couch.
This is
It's COD's room.
Yeah, he sleeps on the couch.
We need to put something here that's supposed to be like a TV. Here, I'll make a painting. Give me a second.
Oh, sick! That's a big ass Kirito painting.
This is our pet. What should his name be?
His name shall be Mega.
Mega? Mega Chicken?
Mega Chicken.
Mega Chicken. Mega Chicken.
Mega Chicken.
Mega Chicken.
Mega.
I love you.
I love you, Mega.
No! No!
You killed me! No!
You killed me!
Brother, it wasn't me, I swear! I didn't mean to do it!
What do you mean it wasn't you?
It was the possessed blade, I swear!
You killed Mega!
I'm sorry! Rest in peace, Mega the best boy. No! It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Anyone got any final words for Mega?
Let me go out there, man. Well, Mega was really cool. And I just really don't like Toast anymore. I just want to make a 10-minute long video talking about how I don't agree with his actions publicly so that I can milk it for YouTube revenue. I really just like how Mega's dead. I really don't like how my game is lagging out too. You know, we all have troubles, but also Mega, he was pretty cool too.
Thank you.
Rest in peace, Mega.
Also, Toast is gay.
What'd you say? What'd you say? You wanna say that again, big bro?
Diamonds!
Either diamonds or it's emerald. It might actually be an emerald. Fuck!
Ow, what the
I got what? An advancement!
Bro.
I got take aim! I wanted to test out the bow!
I'm super tall, give me a second.
Go to options, VR settings, world scale 1. You gotta change it back to 1.
I turned it up all the way to 100.
Oh, you did the wrong thing? So you said world scale up to 100?
Yeah, that's the max.
Holy fuck! Oh my god, you're so tiny! I honestly feel like I'm playing Minecraft Story. Or no, Minecraft Dungeons! You're like my little dungeon guy. Go! Wait, did I hit you with that? Let me readjust my height now.
Are we sleeping?
We going night-night?
I can't go night-night because they're monsters outside.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? We haven't played Minecraft for like, what, 5 days? And now you guys are becoming like demons? I'm going to sleep on the couch.
Rapid fire to your skull! Let me sleep.
Just get the fuck to bed, man. I'm already tucked
well,
in.
I can't. They won't let me sleep. Sleep. The bed is like you can't. There are monsters nearby. I'm gonna scream and shout and let it all out like the Black Eyed Peas. All right.
Go to sleep, dog.
Please, just let me sleep. Please. Fine. Guys, can I bunk with you tonight? I'm scared. I'm having nightmares. It won't let me. It. But I just won't can't sleep. I can't go bed.
I can sleep here. Just put it right next to this bed.
It won't let me sleep. I can't sleep.
I'm going mining. I'm done with this shit, dude. I have been waiting far too long to go take a nappy poo. You want to come mining with me? Mining buddies?
Mine buddies.
First, before we go mining, we need a new mega.
God bless his soul, Mega!
Call him Giga.
Oh, shoot. What's up, baby? There's another one above you! Don't die, Seafarth. He's on the hunt, dude.
Oh, no, Seafarth. Oh, no.
I shouldn't be laughing because I'm about to die, too.
No!
Oh, shit, there's more! There's more! Bring food! Bring reinforcements! Bring reinforcements!
I don't know where you are!
I'm hiding in my hidey hole. Oh! Fuck!
We're starving here! Oh shit, there's another skeleton, man!
I don't like this place anymore. This place sucks. I found some more coal. We need to mine this. This is Big Brain.
Big Brain.
Big Brain.
Big Brain.
Ah, Big Brain. I am the Big Brain now. I am the Big Brain.
It is I, Brothers. And I have the biggest brain.
No, Buddhas, I have the biggest brain.
Big brain. You are both wrong. I have made the best structures, therefore I have big brain. Hi, Giga, how are you? Hi, Giga. I'm gonna give you a kiss.
Oh, fuck! No!
I love the dichotomy.
I need to go back up. Where's home? We'll come back later.
All right. I got cooked salmon. Who wants some? There you go, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Imagine if we had, like, skills in this server. So, like, if you fished a long enough time, you get, like, fishing skills and whatever else. That would be so sick.
Dude, I would be so up for that.
Oh, yeah. That sounds awesome.
Is that even possible? I honestly hate creepers so freaking much.
Bro, I don't know. Are you allowed to say that?
That's kind of mobist, man.
Mobbist? What the fuck are you talking about?
It's kind of mobbist, bro.
Extremely mobbist, bro.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber.
You better move.
You better dance. Because tonight, you won't remember.
I'll be the one.
Hey guys, you won't forget.
Guys, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you. But there's a bit of echo going on.
I'm pooping right now, bro. What are you doing?
What? Why the fuck are you taking a poop?
I can smell you.
Damon! Hello, and thank you very much.
Arigato, saimas.
There are more silverfish that have spawned in, and I don't like this at all. We have an infestation. Can we call the bug guy?
Did you call the bug guy? Did you call the bug guy?
You guys do your thing. I'm just gonna kind of continue running around, seeing if there's anything cool that I can find. Trying to find a freaking abandoned mineshaft, if possible. I've gone up, down, left, right, through. Yes! I fucking knew it! Yes! But there's gonna be freaking cave spiders, and that terrifies me. No! No, 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 no! Okay, do we get poisoned from these guys or no?
Yeah.
I broke the spider spawner. Let's go. Screw you, cave spider spawner. No one likes you. Dude, I literally have one torch left. You can't make this up. I feel like I'm in a fucking National Treasure movie. This honestly is sucky McSucksters. I don't think there's anything I like about what I'm doing right now. I just want to go home. But we must continue for my scientific breakthrough. That's what I was thinking of. This is a scientific freaking breakthrough. Frick! No, frick. Oh my, dude, there's so many mobs.
You said this shit was not easy.
This is not easy, bro. There's like four zombies, one skeleton, and I've already killed two creepers. Actually, the two creepers blew themselves up, but you get the point. Get dodged, bitch. Oh, wait, yo, I just had a skeleton shoot a creeper. So now we got a CD. Dude, there's a zombie spawner, 100%. I'm gonna push forward. You wanna come with me?
Oh, I hate this already.
Yeah, welcome. Welcome your beautiful face to the abandoned mine shaft. Dude, this is... Oh my god, we got some railroads. This is gonna be something good. We gotta find a minecart.
Adventures out there.
Found the spawner.
The zombie spawner? Yo, we gotta drop torches in there, quick.
It's a spider spawner.
Dude, that's actually fire though. Okay, I'm gonna drop the torches.
Alright.
Dude, to infinity and beyond.
We have a name tag.
We got another music disc. We got Cat. Oh, he's on you. He's on you.
Maybe we should head back and get you some armor?
Yeah, that maybe sounds good. And, oh, two skeletons. Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I don't even know if we're even close to home, but it might be a good idea to do this. If we can remember, then we can always walk back to it. That's the same mountain. Yeah, right over there. That's the same mountain. I remember that thing floating up there.
Up the house.
Yeah, I knew it was this way. I figured it was.
Do we have enough iron to make an anvil?
I would assume so. Anvil is, if I do this right.
3 iron blocks.
My crafting's just unparalleled. Okay, look at this. Boom! Anvil. You're gonna make a name tag for Giggity, aren't you? I fucking knew it. I knew it.
Giggity!
Now there's 3 of them!
This is Giggity.
Which one is it?
It's right here. I can tell. By the way, he looks at me. This is Giggity. Giggity! My boy! I'm not gonna punch you this time. Just like I did to Mega.